and we can list it everything in a single app. Yeah, here we have a list of groups which is added already by default. So that if you have selected to the certain app, it will certain group it will display the feeds of the group. Once you configure it to your own customizable groups, you can get the certain groups so that you can access to your desired groups. To do that, you should customize your JS file. But my aim is to do everything in the database so that if you don't need to log in here, you don't need your login authentication is not needed, and the group feed will be automatically loaded. If I set up a database, it will not redirect to the facebook.com. Other than that, it will go to my server and get the feeds from that. And also, we can add search facilities and other like recent post, and we can sort that post based on that. So we also have some APIs. Yeah, here are the plugins which can be used for the app. You can just do it by. You can customize a group by passing using this plugin. My basic app is to build an app for customized Facebook users.
So it's like application only focusing on groups and
yeah.
Group discussions.
So the panel will be customized. Facebook, from Facebook user group, Facebook Graph API and providing this. We can use it easily customize this. By passing the group ID, we can usually get the feeds. Easily get the feeds.
So you're using this as a library as well. And
yeah. I think you can also build a group box. It's not, the connection is not proper because if you get the group ID here, it will give you a group box similar to the live box. Provided by the Facebook.
Okay.
It will contain the group feeds and the number of people of members in that group. It works only for the open group. Because of the Facebook privacy issues, it works for only the Facebook open groups.
So you are targeting all versions of Android?
Yeah, it's a phone gap build.
It's a phone gap.